out of the four updates that Creator Insider announced this today, one, the worst thing, is channel guidelines. I would not be expecting a lot of links, and this will disrupt my views if I was already dependent on them. Two, which is subtitle editor permissions. I had seen that a few days ago at first, but then it's being rolled out everywhere. Again, it's new. But I told you, these are bad. Third is the deprecation of the oldest on the channel level. That's a week ago.